whispering in his ear, my magic potion for love, telling him I'm sincere, and that there's nothing too good for us, but I just wanna be free.
Thank you. I think you were better than your friend.
Yeah, I didn't want to say that, but... I think you're good and you have a great look. And,
yeah, very, very good.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
So it's a... I think you should go to Hollywood.
Thank you.
So, Simon, you say yes?
Yes for me.
Carol, you say yes?
Yes.
Paula, what do you say?
I don't think you ever should have to say, well, she's trained and I'm not, and you're fantastic, yes.
Thank you. I also don't think she got... That wasn't her best audition either. She's really, really good.
Let me give you one lesson in show business. When someone's down on the floor, kick them.
Okay. Oh, don't listen to him. Welcome to Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood. Don't
Thank
listen
you.
To that man.
Not my best friend. Sorry, I can't.
Always.
I just can't.
Always.
That's right. Not your best friend.
See I like you,
Hollywood. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Bye, sweetheart.
I'm going to Hollywood. I'm going to Hollywood. I'm going to Hollywood.
Well, the good news is we're not going to break up a friendship here this
year. No, we're going to make it stronger.
What'd they say after we left about you? What were the comments? Did you think they liked you?
Yeah.
Really?
Paul goes, don't ever say she's training her up because you're good, too.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Well, that was awkward. The girl.